Good morning, everyone. I hope you are doing really well. We are back. We are doing another live reaction, but this time it is James Arthur singing Silent Night. That is right. That is the Christmas song Silent Night. Now, who knows? Could this be Christmas number one? Is Power of Love going to be Christmas number one? Or is Rewrite the Stars going to be Christmas number one? Who knows? But as we are in December, as we're fast approaching towards Christmas, we've only got, what, like 2 weeks to go now? I've been told about this song. I've been told about this cover rendition that James Arthur has done of Silent Night. And I found this video of the Vivo official performance. Obviously, the description to the original video is in the description below. Click on that link. It is there. Obviously, check it out uninterrupted. I'm trying not to over-talk this too much. But guys, let's get straight into it. James Arthur, absolute legend in himself, singing an absolute amazing Christmas song. I don't know how he's going to do this, because everyone knows how Silent Night goes. Let's see what happens, shall we? Let's go.
Silent night, holy night.
That tone.
All is calm.
Wow.
All is bright around your virgin.
Oh my goodness, how awesome is that? That is ridiculously awesome. Yes, it sounds very, very similar to the original. Yes, I get that. It does. But I've never heard it sung in that tone. It's fantastic. Let's go.
Mother and child, holy infant, so tender and mild, sleeping
Okay, that is fantastic. Oh, I'm just in awe. Every single video I seem to do of a live reaction to James Arthur's, literally, I'm transfixed in watching him sing and in his tone. I've said it many times before, I absolutely love the way that he sings. I think he has an extremely unique gift. And there's no doubt. You've seen the videos. Anyway, I won't go on about that. But so far, this is better than the original. Now, I'm sure there's going to be some keyboard warriors out there saying, this is rubbish, you can't do that. Listen, this is my opinion, my video. This guy is absolutely smashing this so far. So, so good. He's so amazing.
Sleep in heavenly peace. Silent night, holy night.
What?
Shepherds pray.
What?
At the sight.
Oh, this is amazing. I was expecting it to be just James Arthur singing, like, you know, the original version of A Silent Night. However, they've just introduced almost like a jazz theme, you know, sitting around at Christmas. Can you imagine it now? Picture this. Close your eyes. Imagine you're at home with all your loved ones. There's a fire crackling in the background. You've all got a drink each. You're all in your Christmas jumpers, in your slippers that, you know, you've got from your grandma or your folks at Christmas. You've got your, like I said, Christmas jumper on. There's all these chocolates. There's nibbles on the side. The Christmas tree is over in the corner. And you've got this guy playing in the background. Can you just imagine it for 1 second? This is a fantastic song. He is really smashing this. He's so, so good. Is there no end to James's talents? He's just so good.
Glory streams from heaven afar. Heavenly crossing, hallelujah. Christ the Savior. Savior is born. Silent night, holy night.
goodness, it's so good. I can't get enough of this. I cannot get enough of how he's singing this. I am getting goose pimples. It is fantastic. Oh, he just. It's just. I can't. His tone. Just for this song is phenomenal. It just sounds as if he was the one who originally wrote this and has sung it. But it is so good. I feel confused because he's so natural to this and he's just sat there, you know, mic in one hand. That's it. He's just like, yeah, I'm all relaxed. All good. I got this. Love's your light, radiant feels from the holy place. Sorry guys, what's phenomenal is that I've always said this about James Arthur is whenever I listen to his songs and the songs that he writes, he sings with so much raw talent and emotion that you can tell that he's written it. And you can tell that when he sings the song, he wants to bring you on a journey and a path that he wants you to know what he's been through. Not for, oh, get the violins out, look at me, look what I've been through, oh, I want sympathy. But it's more that, do you know what guys, this is raw music, this is raw talent, you know, and he's singing from the depths of heart. Now, Silent Night, obviously, he didn't write, and it's been around for years and years, you know, it's been around for as long than I remember, and it's been around longer than that. But my point is, right now, he is singing this song with raw emotion, as if he is connecting with this. He makes out as if he has written it, simply because the way that he connects with his songs that he has written is full of emotion, and he's doing exactly the same with this song, because he's taking us all on the journey. And that for me is one of the main reasons why this guy is the best male vocalist out there. He can take you on a journey on a song which is not his, but he makes it his, that gets you engrossed. That is how good he is. Just thought I'd say that. Hopefully that makes sense. Jesus, Lord, at thy birth. For those that love James Arthur as much as I do, you know exactly what he is doing right now. He is doing James Arthur. And what I mean by that is that James Arthur, in all his songs, he does look on YouTube and look at James Arthur's version of Talisa. He does a Talisa, but spins it, and then, right at the end, he James Arthurs it. And you know exactly what I mean if you're a James Arthur. Other songs, Empty Space, he does. He obviously does the James Arthur performance and then goes, poof, James Arthur's it. This, right now, he's done Silent Night. He's putting James Arthur's rendition of it and changing it so it's different than the original, but giving us a feel of how James Arthur will sound with Silent Night. And now, he's James Arthur in it. It's fantastic. Yes. To live in heavenly peace, yeah. Oh, to live in heavenly, to live in heavenly peace. Sleep in heavenly peace. Wow, guys, that was phenomenal. And he owned it right at the end. He literally absolutely nailed it. I mean, he owned the whole song, but James, like I said, he did Silent Night. He brought it in with the typical Silent Night, but James Arthur singing it. He then turned it on its head a little bit and redid the song in a more jazzy style, how you would expect it almost, because Silent Night is so old that it's almost like That's how it was back then. So James Arthur started that and gave the song respect and started singing it the way, you know, it was originally intended. Then he brought it to a modern feel where it maybe sounded a little bit more jazzy and more current to this day and age. And then he James Arthur'd it, where he just went absolutely hammer and tong. He got lost in it. He went off, you know, he might have planned that, but what I mean by James Arthur, he goes off sort of plan, if you like, and he just really gets absolutely lost in the performance, and he just sings how he feels, exactly how I do my live reactions. Mine aren't scripted, mine are all natural, and I talk to you how I feel and how the song makes me feel. So this is the first James Arthur performance I've actually done a live reaction on where I've been like, yes, like this, because I know the original song, and he's taking me on this journey, and I'm so happy because I know what it should sound like, and now he's James Arthur'd it, and it sounds even better than the original. So I'm so pleased. Guys, thank you so much for tuning in. Really appreciate all your support and love so far. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to do any other versions. Yes, I know there's a number of you out there who've asked me to do things, and I will be getting around to doing them. Silent Night was on the next agenda. So guys, thank you so much. Please share this out. Hit that like button if you liked it. Obviously, if you haven't already subscribed, then please do so. And by all means, hit that dislike button if you don't agree with what I'm saying. That's entirely your opinion. Got no issue with that. But I hope that what I'm saying makes sense to you and you can see that. So thank you very much again for tuning in. And let's get this shared amongst the internet so James can see it and maybe the Christmas number one. Who knows? Anyway, thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.